We have new information tonight about the murder of a woman in West Philadelphia. The victim was found yesterday in a lot in the 200 block of South 49th Street. Police now say she met her killer on social media. Police do not know why the killer stabbed her and then set her body on fire, but the suspect is in custody.